actually yesterday was sunset on the beach. So, seems like a reasonable thing to do for a guy who gets bored like me is to head to the mountains. Also, it's supposed to be in the mid-60s for most of this ride. Figured if I could pick up a degree or two in warmth heading inland, that would not be unreasonable. Fully decked out in my Southern California winter attire. I do have a heavier jacket that I'm not using, but otherwise, got all my thermal underwear on, shirt and pants. And I do have my jacket with me. Also my gloves. Got to carry them extra clothes. You want to ride here in San Diego? Nothing new about this ride. I've done it many times before, but I hadn't done it in a while. It involves 20 minutes or so each way in the car, but no trains. brake handles are called. This is one of those rides where you get most of your uphills done early. I'm gonna say we're gonna get them all back on, I think it's Circle R, because Circle K I think is taken, so I think Circle R, I assume named after some old ranch. Yeah, this stretch is way more doable on the Kepler. is sort of the top of the hill, but you know. Nothing's really flat up here. Everything is up or down to some degree. Always give a little wave of thank you to anybody out here who could have conceivably run me over and doesn't. I doubt they get a lot of bikes up here. According to this dog, they don't get a lot of bikes up here. At some point, both the word valley and central will be accurate, but I don't think we're riding that far.